Ultra Spice 58, and welcome back to Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. It's been quite some time since I actually played this game. I'm gonna probably jump in and resume campaign.
Life with Atlas was nothing like the Marines. But I wasn't complaining.
I know this game's quite old, but I wanted to give y'all some content. Let's see.
Atlas forces moved in swiftly to rescue the hostages.
God damn it, Gideon. I didn't know you were a movie star.
Oh, easy now. I know it's probably the first time your backwoods hillbilly ass has seen someone with a full set of teeth, but don't get carried away.
Well, that's funny, because that's what your mom... Oh. Did you see that shit?
Not bad, right?
You got lucky. KVA's getting better every day.
We're gonna go ahead and skip through that. Okay, EXO challenges. Kills 325, blah blah blah, grenade kills. Intel, none. Alright. Let's do it.
Just in, you're looking at what is obviously a very disturbing live shot there. That is the Vectron Pacific reactor near Seattle. We have unconfirmed reports.
CDC has ordered evacuation of all non-essential personnel within a 5-mile radius.
The National Guard has begun distributing potassium iodide tablets. Believed to be the most effective protection.
This is coming in live. It is raw footage. Appears to be some kind of statement from the KVA leader, Hades.
My fellow citizens of the world, today you are afraid. You are afraid because you have been woken from your sleep.
There are some days we never forget. Moments burned into our memory until the day we die. Where were you the day everything changed? 4 years ago, one man tried to destroy our way of life. One man tried to throw the world into darkness. It felt like we could never find our way back. But we did. Together. When you were vulnerable, we gave you our strength. When you were sick, we delivered you the cure. When there was chaos, we brought you order. Stability. Safety. A chance to start again. Who are we? We're the way forward.
Oh, my dogs, they come in to save the day. All right. Let's see. Right, show overdrive stem.
Welcome to Detroit! 2.5 million people live in camps just like this one. No fucking holiday, but they got food, water, security, all courtesy of Atlas. Now, the KVA have the balls to move in next door. Fuck me.
You look like shit.
22 days straight. KVA doesn't take a break. Neither do we.
Copy that. They were gonna start moving people back in next month. Then the KVA showed up. Now everything's on lockdown.
They're protecting our target. We still locked in on him?
Dr. Pierre Danois. He's in the Midtown Hospital.
Good dope we're bicycle. Green.
4 years of hunting down Hades, and his right-hand man turns up at our doorstep.
What's good, my dude? Keep up the good work. No. Yo, what's up? You called me? Oh, no, he talking. Oh. I can't do nothing in this game? Can I? can't even punch people. All right.
Second, Captain.
Scanning for isotopes. Please wait.
What the hell are the KVA doing in Detroit, boss?
An empty city without police or eyewitnesses. Good place to hide something. Or someone.
Clear. Good luck out there.
Gideon.
Torres. You set?
Oh my God, get out the way.
All right, settle up.
Goodness.
Sync to me. Keep it on autopilot.
Bravo, 2-1. Dr. Dan Wallace holding position at the hospital. Clock's ticking.
Copy, Prophet. Hitting checkpoint blue in 5.
Remember, capture only. We need him to find Hades.
Roger. Bravo out.
Name and order number.
Gideon, order 5527.
Hold on. Got 4 operatives on bikes heading in. Mission order 5527. Okay, you're good. Open it up.
Prophet, Bravo 2-1. Moving past Phase Line Delta. Stay locked up.
Can't believe this is Detroit. It hasn't changed that much.
Link up point ahead, 12 o'clock. Prophet, Bravo 2-1 at link up point. Stand by.
Standing by, 2-1.
Mitchell and I are taking the north side. You two are south. RV on Bait Street.
Roger that.
ISR detecting movement. Northwest at 100 meters from your position.
We'll keep our heads on a swivel. Supposed to be in this sector. Watch your ROE. Maintain stealth. Prophet, we're at checkpoint blue. Moving through the school.
Copy. We're tracking you.
Oh my God. That gave me like a heart attack. I'm over here reading the sign. Got it. messenger.
Look, I've got bodies. Looks like a cleanup crew. Hazmat suit's missing. Treat all hazmats as hostile.
Copy.
If the KVA have been operating under disguise, there could be more of them than we thought.
Making sure.
Mitchell, get the door.
Well, I gotta open the door. I'm gonna get shot. Or not.
Upstairs. Mitchell, hold tight. I'll try to get down to you. Bollocks. If you can, push to the south side. Link up there. Mitchell, I'm seeing a lot of movement. Stay hidden. Thank you.
That scared me. See anything. That's enough story mode for right now. No, it's not. Multiplayer for a little bit. probably do 10 more minutes. Then I'll give y'all about a 30-minute video. You know what? Let's go ahead and open up these supply drops I got. Here we go. Yeah. Trash.
Enemy assault drone incoming. Team deathmatch. XO online. Eliminate the enemies.
Wow, how? Oh.
Marking care package coordinates. Turret Ready for deployment. We're losing this fight. Mission failed. Irons is not gonna like this.
Alright you guys, I'm gonna go ahead in this gameplay here. I'm gonna wrap it up. I'm try to get out another video sometime this week. I'm gonna try. But I'll see you guys sometime real soon. I make it a promise. As it is your boy. Peace.